Manchester United midfielder Fred is desperate to add more goals to his game when football returns. The Brazilian has enjoyed an excellent second season at Old Trafford, though hadn't found the net until a brace in United's Europa League last 32 second leg victory over Club Brugge. Fred scored the 4th and 5th goals in a 5-0 victory over Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's side that night at Old Trafford. He believes the arrival of Bruno Fernandes has helped United post more than a goal threat. And speaking to the United website, Fred identified his target for when football resumes. "I hope so, as it always important to score goals. I have been working on it, and with Bruno's arrival, we've got someone who gives us more freedom given his quality with the ball at his feet. So I hope to attack and score more goals and work hard on my finishing to score more goals in a season. I'm certain that with Bruno's arrival, more goals will come. There was the game against Brugge this season where I scored twice. Up until then, I'd been playing well, but I hadn't been scoring. I think scoring in that game was the crowning achievement of all the hard work I'd been putting in this season." Fred also revealed his favorite role was a box-to-box midfielder, the position he has largely played under Solskjaer this season. He has been patterned with either Scott McTominay or the Magic Matic in most of his appearances this term. "My favorite role is where I've been playing at Fred. As a second central midfielder, defending solidly but also getting forward and looking to score goals, I think it's important that a central midfielder has good approach, play and finishing skills. The way I've been playing is the way I like to play, and I feel really good in this position."